Our world has fallen to complete
dust.
I'm sorry, I think I misheard before. You said dust.
That I do not know. I am the Blade of Fidget.
And who is she?
Dust.
That's me, and you're Fidget.
It would seem that way, though I can't recall that name. Come on, let's go. What is it?
Well, my kind has what you'd call a sixth sense. And there's something just ahead.
Correction. We found a locked chest.
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
That would be unwise. These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era, and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key then.
Calm yourself, Dust, Fidget. Focus. Remember what you've learned thus far.
No! Mash the buttons! Do something! Nobody said anything about monsters.
Strange. Where did I learn these skills?
You wield the Blade of Fidget?
Hello? Monsters?
Is that why I summoned you?
It is unlikely, Fidget, that I would awaken from my slumber for such selfish reasons. There is a village beyond these woods. Perhaps finding it will aid in restoring your memories.
And then we'll be in the clear, right? No more monsters?
Fidget? I think things are about to get a whole lot worse.
And to think, this morning started off so well. At least take these feeble fruits. Something tells me you're going to need them.
Yeah.
Fidget. You have unlocked a new ability. Bear witness to the dust storm.
Spell!
I like it.
Hold the secondary attack to perform the dust.
In that case, maybe I can help. If you press the super ballistic fidget action button of power, I'll perform an attack so spectacularly awesome that it'll produce emotions you didn't even know existed. Please contain yourselves as I demonstrate.
Yeah! That was, very pretty.
Well, maybe I'll just bite your face off. Thank you.